not one rabbit. And that's kind of unusual. Coyotes have been displaced because this area over here used to be a U.S. Steel, and the federal government allocated $4.5 million over the next 20 years to develop this place. This area is bigger than downtown Chicago. And so, you know, this is bad news, but I don't worry about it simply because I know this area better than most. And we'll sneak in and we'll go different routes that I know whenever I get ready. But they got the helicopters coming in now because the coyote population has once again gotten out of control. And the coyotes are coming down to the beach, attacking these dogs. And the coyote is a messenger spirit for the Native Americans here in America. It's called the trickster spirit. Actually, I like the coyote. And the coyote, when he took off, I mean, you talk about something that's fast. But the coyote, I kind of understand his thing. It's like, hey, your dog's going to go home and eat. You know, I got to sleep outside and I got to eat the best way I can. So it's okay with me, but my point is that I need to feed my dog's instincts. They like to hunt, I like to be out in nature, and we like to be out here alone. And so that's part of the intrigue that happens when I'm out here with my dogs. Because if you have a pussy dog, this is not no place to bring that dog. If your dog is afraid of gunfire, afraid of stray dog packs, it might be a Sapphire nose was even better than Lily's. You see, Monty had went right past it. And Lily, she's right in there at it. Yeah. Normally I'm real quiet, not to scare the prey away, but I'm making a video here. Kisses Coco, she's coming along fine. My dogs. Yeah, these are my dogs. Smells so good. She could smell the rabbits in their burrow. She'll go to the house. She'll be there. She'll be in there. So the dogs, this is how my dogs bond and stay close, because they hunt together. They have a functional purpose for each other. As a pack, we go out and we hunt. Together, we hunt together, and we stick together.